Hi, I'm Lieutenant Colonel Jason Cosmo Patton, Colorado Guard. I am the 140th Med Group liaison here, and I'm the mission lead on this event. When we were tasked for this mission, we were tasked by USAFE, we were tasked by UCOM. This isn't just the Air National Guard, it's the Army National Guard. It is the active duty, it is the European Command, it's Army, Navy. Everybody has a mission going forward to improve international relations, to work with not just Slovenia, but working within the European theater, within the African theater, working within the Balkans, and tying the Balkans together so that we can all work together. And there's 20 some years ago, we were in a war together, and we're all on different sides. So at this point, we now work completely flawless together and actually can show mutual respect and understanding. And medicine, as I kind of said before, is that universal language where we have one mission, and that's to save people. This event is a state partnership program event where, because we're aligned with Slovenia as a state partner, our goal is to work together. Well, we needed to find ways to work together. One of the benefits of the Guard, and probably the biggest benefit as far as the state partnership program, is the continuing efforts, the continuing ability to work together rather than different active duty people or different units coming in each time and starting over. The goal is for us to work entirely together, but the same people overall can come back and build on what we did the last time.